It's a SCSI drive. It's 8 gigabytes, 512 megabytes per platter by the looks of it. Seven platters or something. I'm gonna spin it up. I think I broke it.